Warning! To get an idea what FFT is, just listen. Human ear automatically performs a calculation that transforms time domain signal into frequency spectrum. Brains then turn this signal into perceived sound. Signals with frequency components are accompanying us during each day. Frequency analysis is just another way of looking at the data. Instead of observing the data in time domain, we use the fast Fourier transform, or FFT, to observe the data in frequency domain. FFT is in the core of any vibration application. It also works perfectly in combination with other applications in sound, voltage, and current measurements. Our data acquisition systems offer virtually unlimited input channel configurations, and our software can perform FFT analysis on all of them at the same time. For a quick display of the signal's FFT, use the FFT visual control. This will allow you to observe the current or averaged FFT with an adjustable number of lines during the measurement. For detailed analysis and cursor functionality, FFT Analyzer offers real-time calculation of a frequency spectrum during the measurement or on a stored data. If you want to know how your FFT is changing with time and see the whole history, simply plot it on a 3D graph. Imagine that you are playing on an accordion and it's not tuned perfectly. You can always hear a beating signal when you play it. Beating signal is a sum of two closely spaced frequencies. To detect these two peaks in the frequency spectrum, we must have a large amount of lines to ensure a good resolution at higher frequencies. With the help of Dewesoft FFT Analyzer, it's very easy to identify the faults on bearings in the early stages, which can prevent further damage. When a failure of a ball bearing occurs, it will produce ringing with a frequency which corresponds to its natural frequency. This ringing will repeat every time a damaged part of the ball hits the ring. We have to know that different parts of the ball bearings have different repeating frequencies, depending on the geometry of the bearing and the rotational frequency. A special type of frequency analysis is octave analysis, also called constant percentage bandwidth analysis. Octave analysis is an indispensable tool for sound measurement, as well as predictive maintenance and monitoring due to its logarithmic frequency axis. When monitoring machine condition, the signals contain useful information, such as noise and harmonic content, that are difficult or impossible to detect when their amplitudes are plotted in the time domain. The octave analysis nicely divides the frequency areas into octaves. The peaks in the octave spectrum can show the unbalance, blade defect, or bearing faults. For advanced analysis of recorded data, Dewesoft FFT Analyzer offers different kind of cursors for automatic detection of the inspected phenomena. All the cursors have innovative interpolation technique, allowing precise amplitude and frequency estimation. Free markers can be freely added to a position in the spectrum. They show us the frequency and the amplitude of the peak. With the zoom marker, you can easily zoom into the selected region of a spectrum for more detailed view of the peak values. The RMS marker will sum up all the FFT lines in the selected band and calculate the RMS value. With the sideband marker, we can monitor the modulated frequencies to left and right from the selected centerline. Harmonic markers are a great help when identifying the harmonics of the fundamental frequency. Damping markers are best to use in model testing, where we want to find out how the peaks in the frequency spectrum are damped. These markers are useful when we are interested in the quality factor, damping ratio, or attenuation ratio of a selected peak. Today you got the idea of how powerful our FFT analysis solution is. Today was a good day. Now it's time for bed. Good night.